Hey, if you want to open the rescue mode on your Huawei Nova Y61, first of all, you have to power off your phone. Next, you have to find the USB-C cable and plug it to your PC. And next, grab your phone, click and hold on this volume down button. And while holding this button, you have to plug this USB-C cable into the USB-C port. And keep holding until the rescue mode pops on the screen. There we go. As you can see, that's all for this video. Bye!